The other thing is a CAT scan study is a very quick study, where an MRI can take 15, 20 minutes, 30 minutes, sometimes even 40 minutes. A CAT scan is usually a matter of minutes, sometimes even a matter of seconds. So it's a much faster study, and therefore the patients really don't even have the chance to get claustrophobic because they're not in the tube for very long.